Meta, Facebook's parent company, could face a huge fine for allegedly breaking Europe's tough new digital competition rules. It's accused of forcing users to consent to the use of their personal data or pay to get ad-free version use of their platforms. Meta could pay up to 10% of its global annual revenue, which would have to add up to $13.5 billion. Meta says it doesn't accept the findings and looks forward to constructive dialogue with regulators to close the investigation.